This is Express Sewer and Grant. I'm on a video at 76th Street, just after we cleared it. It is a transition between 4-inch clay to 4-inch cast. I'm going to go ahead and pull back. So the upper lateral is 4-inch cast iron, so the cause of the block is right here on the right wall. You can see the wipes that are not making it through the line. There's another couple here. Heavy corrosion, actually the bottom of pipe right here, like it's almost blown through. Up top and bottom there, it's real black on the bottom end. And then there's another elbow coming out of an elbow right there at about 36 feet. Still heavy corrosion, right end, left wall. Another wipe here again, still stuck in the line, won't make its way down. Heavy corrosion right in here also. Another wipe. There's a couple more wipes right there at about 25 feet. Just throughout the line, paper towels and or wipes. Customer just got through running some laundry, so we got some bubbles sitting in the line. But heavy corrosion, you can see the bottom of pipe is basically gone, actually. Right here, it looks like the bottom of pipe is gone. And same thing here, closer we get to the upstream part of the cleanout. Yeah, so sewer is draining and clear. Alright, so we're topside located at the cleanout here. This is the front of the property. There we go. That's going to be the end of the video.